Severson up the wall, fires. They had too many men on the ice there.
If they played the puck, they would have been called. Yeah, it was a heads-up play by Braun just jumping up and over, and Seeler, I believe, that allowed that puck to go past him.
Here's McLeod, sealed off by Nick. And now the gloves are off. Seeler and McLeod will go. So Nick Seeler involved in another scrap. And he gets the right hand free and starts hammering away. A couple of those got in there. Seeler's got a mark on his face from his last fight. He's probably going to have another mark because he took another one. Oh, but he comes back with a right. A big right from Seeler. These two are trading. Now they're in tight. Seeler trying to get that right hand free again. An uppercut over the top cross. McLeod trying to get his right hand free. They're out of gas. Nick Seeler.
Oh, wow.
Gotta love him.
You see the strength of Seeler there, kind of throwing the arm around in McLeod and then pumping the right fist. That is a very spirited fight. Great job by Nick Seeler. McLeod doing well, hanging in there as well. Two tough guys go head to head.
Some rights connecting for both combatants. We'll be back.